It's got to be Henning Harnish in there at the three. That's my, obviously, I know him really well and great guy and a great player. At the center, I might have to say Christian Welp, who was a really dominant, great player, great center, great hands, played in the NBA for a while. Let's say at the fourth spot, I'm going to have to say Detlef Schrempf, of course. He played in the 92 Olympics for us. Great player in the NBA. Got so much respect for him. Good friend of mine now. We talk regularly. So those are the front court. And probably Dennis Schröder is the one. I mean, we've never seen an explosive guard like that who's who can score and who can get to the basket whenever he wants. And so I probably put him at the one. And then at the two is tough. I mean, I'm really old school. I'm not sure if you guys remember Michael Koch, Michael Koch, great shooter, coming off stagger screens, shooting the lights out, and great defender. But there's so many to pick from. Some guys I played with. I mean, that's really tough.